first time we sung it through a couple weeks ago, actually. We just said, ready, let's go. And no lyric reminders, no sheet music or anything. We just kind of started playing, and words kind of tumbled out, more or less. So it's nice. You know, the show meant a lot to me. And even though it wasn't a critical success, it was a personal success. And we had a really great time, and it was a great group of people. So it's nice to hear the music again.
Well, we're starting at the beginning, and I've been raising money, and we're going to keep recording till the money runs out, and then play it to more people and get more money to do it, you know. But I kind of just determined to get it done. I thought it was a big shame that there was no record of the show left behind.
Should be in a place like this at this time of the morning, Sunday morning, 6 a.m.
2 years ago we were in previews to open in February, like 23rd. So after that all closed, it took a while to get it back together.
I should have cut my losses about 3 a.m. but I said no, I need more blow to get me on my marching feet again.
Do you want a bootleg recording like I do?
You know, from one of the people in the fans, one of the fan club people, they've sent me copies. Yes, I do have a copy.
Everybody's got bootlegs, but not just of the show, but from all the workshops and from all the readings. That's okay, actually. But if you sell them, you have to send me half the money.
Right into mine, bright lights, big city. You wanted, isn't it? All the frolic and the frenzy. Plenty of illusion here. You live it every day. What you see is not what you get. Your dirty, pretty New York City. Hang on to each rush before it ups and blows away. Look at the darkness come.
Here we are, 2 years later, you know, and people say, you know, whatever happened to the show? Is it ever done anywhere? And I think it went out in such a hurry that everyone was kind of going, wait, so that's it? I was like, well, that's what happens. You know, there are plenty of shows that's happened to. Bright Lights, Big City's not the only one. I think it will be done again. You know, they just have to wait for the right venue and the right people around it. And I don't know. Maybe, if it's right for me. I never say never.